Hey YouTube, Mike here. How are you doing today? Hope we all had a good week. Alright, today I'm going to do a build of something that I kind of probably built, I would say at least five of them. And I thought I had one up in my my shop storage and I must have thrown it away. And that is a downdraft sanding table. I kind of need one. Been doing a lot of sanding, whether it be for hand or with, you know, the Festool, and a lot of times I use that cordless, so let's figure out, build one. So it's going to be 18 by 30, and I've done it with the pegboard, and I've also done it with the 3/4 holes. So it's a lot of little holes or a bunch of big holes. I was going to see if it was going to incorporate it into the outfeed table. But I just don't feel like altering it. So I'm just going to build one, throw some handles on it, excuse me, and I can store it either under the table or on the side here. And when I need it, just put it up on the table. I'm going to do it with 2.5 inch, excuse me, dust port with a ramp inside of it, just down and dirty, pretty basic. All right, so let's get started. Let's just start with a little shop safety. Safety glasses, I wear mine all the time, and hearing protection. I happen to have a piece of sandable plywood that's already 30 by 24. So I'm going to be cutting them into 5-inch strips, and then I'm going to use this piece of 1/2-inch plywood for the bottom. I have a piece of 1/4-inch plywood for the ramp, and the pegboard for the top. Okay, all right, let's get started.
Thank you.
over there for my drill. Like burnt wood and a dull bit. Stinky wood. Thank you. 18 and a half. Thought I could have used it. What's the chances of finding that? Thank you. There's the shiny side, well, the smooth side, slippery side, and then the rough side. Rough side. Now you don't have to go nuts with screws. You want to be able to take this off and replace it. And I put that piece in the middle just to give it some stability. And now I'm going to put a couple of screws right through the hole. Gonna put a couple, just like, you know, not to belabor it.